Brazilian living in Portugal, Afro-descendant, and together with Lucas Rocha, we released the film Diaspora, the last part of the trilogy of human discord. I consider cinema a very efficient tool to empower your voice, a voice marginalized, a whisper, inaudible voice. And that is how we watch in Diaspora. It tells the story of Petita in reverence to Carolina Maria de Jesus, who puts into writing her way of resisting. Thank you.